To simplify this expression, we'll start by adding our exponents together. So on top we'll have x to the negative 5 plus 3, and on the bottom we have y to the 6 plus negative 4. Now we have x to the negative 2 over y squared. And then since we have a negative exponent on that x, we can move that to the bottom. So our final answer is going to be 1 over x squared times y squared.